Here's a quick overview of how to operate a guide in Dynamics 365 Guides. When you open the Guides app, the first thing you see is a list of guides to choose from. Gaze at the circle next to the guide you want to open. When the guide opens, you'll see instructions for anchoring, so holograms are aligned correctly. If the guide author chose a circular code anchor as the anchoring method, you'll see a screen like this. Gaze at the Initiate Scan button to start the process. On your HoloLens, you'll see a holographic representation of the circular code anchor. Next, find a circular code anchor in your physical environment that looks like this. Anchors are attached near the area where the work takes place. They're used to anchor holograms to the real world so you see the right info in the right place. Stand about 2 feet away from the anchor and gaze at it with the HoloLens until a green outline appears. If the outline aligns with the anchor, select Confirm. In the Circular Code Anchor Found screen, select Confirm. The first screen you see is typically an overview that describes what the guide is for. Gaze at the arrow button to move forward. Guides makes it easy to follow instructions because each screen is focused on a single step. At the bottom of the instruction card, you'll likely see a dotted line that shows you exactly where to do that step. You may also see holographic objects, like 3D arrows, numbers, or 3D parts that help you complete the step. For complicated steps, there may be a picture or video. The instruction card follows you around as you do your work, so it's always there when you need it. For more information on creating and authoring a guide, check out these other great videos and our in-depth documentation.